this one-on-one, no-holds-barred match. It is... They're gonna gut.
No way. No way.
This is not gonna be pretty!
Cool driver!
The W is well in hand.
Senton hits the target! Oh my gosh!
Look at the airplane spin off a front face lock.
Look at this power!
And she's in total control.
Momentum has clearly swung her way.
Avoiding contact.
There you are, the superstar doing an incredible job of turning this match around.
Absolutely incredible job. Drop kick. Great drop kick.
She's on the outside, not in a good way.
Here she comes.
Wow! That was coming in hot at breakneck speed.
Going fast.
Go behind applied. Taken down and then
nasty heel kick right to the face.
Will that be the deciding factor?
And what need is there to go looking under the apron like this?
If you're going to grab a kendo stick, you better be prepared to use it.
Back into the ring. Nice go behind
into a high impact backdrop suplex. A monstrous German suplex. Will the third time be the charm?
To cap off with a suplex. That was impressive.
Just pinning the arm down and then...
And a carefully measured knee drop.
And now she retreats.
And quickly she has to take this moment to pull herself together.
Perhaps thinking about what to do next here.
Set flying.
Oh, I absolutely love this. WWE fans are pumped. You can't see me. To the top rope now.
We're gonna finish it off. Slowly turn down.
Nobody hits that one better.
Attack from behind.
Textbook neck breaker.
Lands the knee.
Placing them right where they want them, into the corner. Means she has the whole outside to play with.
Looking ready to deal out some justice with that shovel.
She was clearly waiting for that.
Ooh, face first. Forearm club.
Oh, the physicality on display there. Unbelievable.
Able to avoid there.
She's brandishing that shovel and things are about to get worse.
Ooh.
Just one run after the other. Can't be stopped. Being put into a perilous position here after each of these vicious attacks. I'm stunned by what we've seen from these women so far.
These competitors are redefining, digging deep and giving your all.
Feeling the WWE Universe on another level. This is her fuel.
She's trying one more time.
It's gonna end it this time around.
And now she's looking to go top rope.
We're gonna finish it off. This could be the chance she was looking for.
Ouch, caught her.
All the way up and down with the atomic drop and the splash. What a combo. his competitor down and hold him. Oh, delivery a clothesline, but look at this. Holding on for more. Second clothesline. And you can only imagine that the trio.
Up and around. Down with a tilt-a-whirl backbreaker.
What a match. Oh, into a backbreaker. Painful. Going up. Uh-oh.
But right hands create separation and an escape.
He's rising back up on those wobbly legs.
Comes another one.
So much brutality with that move tonight.
Dangerous intentions in her mind right now. You want to act like a tough enforcer? Introduce a hockey stick into the equation. Looks like she's prepping herself for a hockey fight, gentlemen.
Ooh. Every successive move is putting her opponent in a dicey situation.
She's set back in under the ropes. What we call the tree of woe position, folks.
Now they're looking to climb to the top.
Oh no.
Boom, double stop to the chest. Destroying their body. Good defense. To the gun, twist of fate.
Yeah.
Oh man, this rapid fire attack.
Yeah, it's pretty incredible the way the superstar's been able to recover here.
Yeah, and the superstar's opponent has no idea where they're at.
Boom, corner to corner,
coast to coast, big time drop kick. Kick to the lower back. Face buster.
Uh-oh.
Face full of turnbuckle.
That's a hold of the arm, a chop for good measure. Not done yet. What agility. Nice arm drag.
This is what you call high risk, high reward.
We're gonna finish it off. Oh,
bomb!
Will that prove to be enough this time?
And she's being held in check here. And you know that
she must rethink her strategy.
Just hell bent on finishing things right now.
She is keying it.
Uh-oh.
Is coming there.
Now she's looking for some momentum.
That's the trigger for her to battle her way back into.
Look at the afterglow.
But can they turn that into a win?
Tagging this outside.
This could be good.
All right, she's back in, ready to go.
Ooh.
And this is as much a dare as it is a statement.
With a swift elbow to the gut.
Inverted atomic drop. Two boots to the mush. Oh, didn't go as planned there.
Quick to the gut.
And a bad exchange there for her.
And she might need to find space to regroup.
A moonsault.
She wants to take this one outside the ring, it seems.
She's got a table and a plan in mind. Let's see how this plays out.
She's getting that table right where she wants it.
She clearly has something in mind.
Inverted layout DDT.
Dominating cross body.
The wicked kick to the lower back.
And now she's climbing to the top turnbuckle.
We're going to finish it off.
One more time, throwing the heavy artillery.
Every person in this capacity crowd is on their feet.
And with good reason, these superstars are earning all of their respect.
Big point kicked to the back. With no countouts, there's nothing keeping her inside the ring.
He's got suicide. Oh, God!
My goodness, I think I heard something break on that crash landing.
She's able to get out of the way. And she is doing whatever she wants right now.
She continues to press forward.
Jeez, it's like they're beating a dead horse.
And the damage is just going to keep on coming if you can't find the defense for this.
Twist to flip.
She's pumping herself up, reaching out for that burst of energy.
The target's been acquired once more.
Twist of fate.
This one is all but over.
She's queuing it up again.
Twist of fate.
That one has to end this.
And now gets tossed into the ring.
To the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow. Oh, costly error there. Oh, knuckle shuffle. And she is sustaining a real focus above the shoulders.
Attacks in that area could leave her opponent in a daze.
Transition. Look at this power.
Suplex.
She's got to be out of it now.
Crashing down. Outside of the ring now.
What's the plan here?
She's ready to do some serious damage courtesy of that steel chair.
That's another focused attack to her torso area.
Standing Spanish fly, are you kidding me?
Incredible. Evades the attack.
Delivers a splash.
Twist of fate. Thank you.
They've got their opponent's arm, dropping the knee for more punishment.
And these superstars are only a quarter into what they've been training their stamina for.
They say anything can happen in our business, but I have a feeling a real miracle is going to have to occur to turn things around in this one.
And she's pushed into a weakened state now.
She doesn't want to be fighting from underneath this late in the game.
Showing that she's still not done going on the offense.
Yeah, she's able to unleash some hellacious offense to bring things to her favor. I don't even know what to say about this.
Into a standing moonsault.
One more time. Twist it.
I don't care who you are. You can't survive any more of those.
Oh, there's the old. Oh, that hurt. Well placed elbow to break up the maneuver.
Uh-oh. Up and. That was awesome. The opening is there for the taking. Looks like setting up for a suplex.
And to finish things off.
He's queuing it up again.
Twist of fate.
How much more can they endure? Isolating the foot. Attacking the foot.
Oh, that hurts. And now she delivers her back into the ring.
Hooked up. DDT.
Oh, my God. Missed timing with that springboard.
Grapevining the legs. Kick to the body.
And it looks like she wants to take this match outside.
Sent to the outside on the apron. Dangerous situation for both competitors. Power driver to the outside. Kick to the gut. Now kick to the back. Just punishing their opponent from every angle possible. Now locking in the wrist.
Capped off with a knee to the spine.
Oh! Continuing to work on the arm with a drop in the knee for more punishment.
And that's going to impair her even more.
Certainly a worrisome scenario for her at this juncture.
Here we go. Lights out. And now thrown back into the ring.
Ooh, what a forearm club.
Fails to connect
Just consider this a job. She lives and breathes this business. She needs this business.
Yeah, we usually don't consider these matches life or death, but she absolutely does.
Which makes her even more of a threat than her talent does.
Yeah, but she's facing off against someone who's as stubborn as she is talented. It's not going to be an easy fight at all.
Referee in the wrong place at the wrong time.
Oakley recovers quickly. This could devolve into pure bedlam otherwise.
From behind.
After the neck.
First a knife-edge chop, and now continuing the attack on the knee.
Straight to the knee.
These string of attacks are keeping her off her game.
And every attempt of her own offense is being subdued. Catches the punch.
Oh, there's the old stump puller leg snap.
That's going to hurt. Tear your hamstring.
They're going to finish it off. Swat on top of the bomb. Off into the pin. She wrote.
Here is your winner, Jeff Hardy.
No other way to put it, guys. That was kind of a butt kicking.
This is what it's all about. All the hard work, all the training. It's all for achieving big victories like this one.